Empress Keitel's forces are being targeted by psionic propaganda. This could indicate an alliance between the Black Fleet and a group of Psion rebels.
I cannot be seen deploying my forces here. Instead, I must rely on my new Vanguard allies.
This operation is in both our best interests.
I have a pleasant surprise for you. Something that I'm sure will make an impact. But first, the airspace must be cleared.
You heard the Empress. Steal one of those interceptors and take out those flak cannons.
Orbital bombardment incoming. Make haste.
Whoever's behind this operation is willing to sacrifice their base to destroy the evidence.
In my legions, those inside would do it themselves.
Present for you. I hope you're ready to eat, because this baby's hungry for action.
I admit, watching the Guardian crush these defectors, it stirs something in me.
Cabal reinforcements are rallying on you. I'll soften them up and you knock them down.
Keitel's forces are being targeted by psionic propaganda. This could indicate an alliance between the Black Fleet and a group of Psion rebels.
I cannot be seen deploying my forces here. Instead, I must rely on my new Vanguard allies.
This operation is in both our best interests.
I have a pleasant surprise for you. Something that I'm sure will make an impact. But first, the airspace must be cleared.
You heard the Empress. Steal one of those interceptors and take out those flak cannons.
Orbital bombardment incoming. Make haste.
Whoever's behind this operation is willing to sacrifice their base to destroy the evidence.
In my legions, those inside would do it themselves.
What's up, Guardian? I got a 10-ton present for you. I hope you're ready to eat, because this baby's hungry for action.
I admit, watching the Guardian crush these defectors, it stirs something in me.
Fighting against your own people can't be easy.
They are not my people.
All reinforcements are rallying on you. I'll soften them up and you knock them down.
Thank you.
Guardian. Empress Keitel's forces are being targeted by psionic propaganda. This could indicate an alliance between the Black Fleet and a group of Psion rebels.
I cannot be seen deploying my forces here. Instead, I must rely on my new Vanguard allies.
This operation is in both our best interests.
I have a pleasant surprise for you. Something that I'm sure will make an impact. But first, the airspace must be cleared.
You heard the Empress. Steal one of those interceptors and take out those flak cannons.
Orbital bombardment incoming. Make haste.
Whoever's behind this operation is willing to sacrifice their base to destroy the enemies.
In my legions, those inside would do it themselves.
What's up, Guardian? I got a 10-ton present for you. I hope you're ready to eat, because this baby's hungry for action.
I admit, watching the Guardian crush these defectors, it stirs something in me.
Fighting against your own people can't be easy.
They are not my people.
Reinforcements are rallying on you. I'll soften them up and you knock them down.
Transmitters until we lower their shields.
Holliday spotted the generators during her flyover on the far side of the battlefield.
Slice through their front, Guardian, and leave only wreckage in your wake. Psion spotters to halt the artillery strikes. The source of the transmission is destroyed. We may never learn who was behind it.
Don't worry. The Guardian will make it in time.
I never worry, Commander. I only long to see my enemies crushed to a grainy pulp.
Psionic broadcasts.
Eliminate these traitors for the honor of the Vanguard and the Empire.
Thank you.
These broadcasts are not comprised of words, but images, feelings, and impressions. My optices will show me their contents through a telepathic link, similar to the mindscape. I see the silhouette of a Psion. They stand at the head of a full Cabal Legion. Above them hovers a black pyramid. And behind them stands a towering statue of gold. A statue of my father, Calus. His arms outstretched. Hand open.